You're a child of God. You got purpose. The law put it there, and nobody can take it away.
These books are for white folks. They're full of things your kind wouldn't understand. Your special boy, Nathaniel. Study hard here.
The Birth of a Nation is writer, director, producer, star Nate Parker's take on the 1831 slave rebellion led by Nat Turner. There's been a lot of talk about this movie for months. Now it's in theaters, and I can tell you it's a strong, harsh, unblinking, and very valuable piece of filmmaking. Parker does a really good job playing Nat Turner. Here's a guy who was almost friends with his slave owners, including Armie Hammer, who's very strong, playing Samuel, who's kind of a best friend, but we're never, ever allowed to forget that these guys don't really have a friendship. It's about an owner and his property. We get to learn all about his upbringing on the plantation and how he became this charismatic preacher who was actually brought from plantation to plantation trying to quell slave uprisings, reading passages from the Bible that actually reinforce the notion of slavery. But after Turner's eyes are opened to some unbelievable atrocities, and our eyes are opened anew as well, he decides the only way to gain freedom is by any means necessary. And that's when we get to the very violent slave rebellion. This is a film that's sometimes difficult to see, but it's a very, very strong reminder of where we were as a country and how far we still have to go. The Birth of a Nation, 3.5 stars, A-. You owe it to yourself to see this film.